the feeling of what's going on. And I'm also trying to change the color of the trunk itself, because a lot of people don't observe the color of the tree trunk. They change with the season, they change with the light, they change with the temperature, they change with the dampness. Up in Wisconsin, I'll watch as our red pines change from day to day sometimes, depending whether it's snowing or raining or whether it's fallout, because they have an interesting coloration to them every time something changes out there.
Moss?
Yeah, that's only on the north side of the tree.